Alrighty, hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a Slackers Undercover video. I am your Fright Night host for today, Mad Dog, and I'll bring you some more Dead by Daylight. Don't forget guys, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, ring that bell, take a bite of that like button, and please, please share the content. Help us expand the Slackers universe. How is it going guys? Mad Dog here. Gonna be playing Lil BDBD. As Survivor, cause I'm a survivor, I'm gonna make it. No. Nobody clipped that. That never happened. I didn't sing that song. Didn't dance. How y'all doing tonight? Pretty good, I hope. Ugh. Last day of my vacation, and I go back to work. Ooh. Destroying his trap, huh? He's not gonna like that. You led him right to us by doing that. Don't feel sorry for you at all, AK-47. You brought that pain on yourself. Almost got it done. I don't think he chased me. He's going after someone else. Let's work on this generator. Let's go. I didn't need to work on that generator anyway. I like this one better. I should have looked in the garage where I was at to make sure there wasn't a generator in there. There probably is. Yeah, someone. No, it's a different one. Don't mind me after I fix this generator. I got a fancy party to go to. Okay, fine, I'm part of the catering staff. That's the same as being invited. You get to be there. You know, sneak some of the food. Yeah. That was very close. So you didn't see that? Nice, someone finished my generator. Just gonna hang out in here for a minute. Found it. Almost thought that was a nose on the wall there. I messed up and it saved me. Thank you for not going off. Nothing to see here. If I'm not mistaken, there's a door to my left too, so. Nice, keep it distracted a little longer. Why didn't he pick him up yet? Maybe he went to go destroy a... There he goes. Found the trap door. I don't know which door he got open. I'm hoping that it wasn't this one. You know what? I know where the trap door is. Nice. The rest of them didn't escape, and that's their own fault. Let's see. Nice. Good round. All right, let's get into another one, huh? Feeling pretty good about that one.
Huh?
Ooh, nice. Where are those? Oh, I don't care about those. Let's go this way. Oh, we're out of points. Just join another game. Get them points up. We need them blood points. We need them good and high. She has a letter. Oh, I guess we could do that instead. You get 25% in all categories. Come on, find me a match. Do they have their dedicated servers up yet? I don't remember when they were doing that. Oh, man. You got a bit of red on you. Alrighty, let's see. Come on, ready up, y'all. Even the killer's not ready. Come on. Everybody ready. Oh, my back hurts so bad. Worked a little on my vacation stuff. Must be the new killer pack or something. There's blood on all of them. Remember when he switches to. There we go. That last one's for the killer. He's gonna be slapping us a lot. I think I remember them saying it was sometime this month, wasn't it? It was this month or May? I can't remember. I should be getting the dedicated servers up and going. Don't work on it yet. Alright, everybody's being caught now. Yeah, she's over here. Keep them distracted. Going to go get him, so I will go this way. I don't think we got this generator over here done. Yeah, I'm wasting time. I need to get back over here and work on this generator. Let me get that. Ooh, nice. Got the great skill check. I keep busy a little longer. The door to my right. Why do they keep dropping them, picking them up? What the heck are they doing? Alright, just don't come this way with the killer. And done. What? What? Oh no! Oh no! I didn't know you had exposed! Oh! Well, not really another one near here, is there? Oh, wiggle free! Oh, come on! Whoa, why can't I adjust my view? I can't see. That's totally not fair. What happened to my view? Why did it invert all of a sudden? Just ran out. No, no, no! Don't get hit! You're my only hope! Why did my controls invert all of a sudden with the view? Somebody please get me off. You better not camp me. Oh no. Oh, please don't get seen. Please don't get seen. Quit camping me! Go away! Oh god, no! That is total horse crap. Only because I want the struggle points. I'm reporting you for camping though. That's total BS. At the end, you're not even giving me the chance to leave. Well, sorry guys, I should have won that. I really should have just went out the door. I was gonna say, camping the hook at the end. Gee, thanks. I Alright, let's get back into the game. We have time for one more. Let's go ahead and do it. Why not? Be an extra long episode. Since we did the poorly on that last one. Hadn't even used our med kit. We lost it just because we died. What a shame. Alright, let's do it. My pretty red dress. My pretty red lunchbox. My red earrings, my red lipsticks, my red shoes. I am just all set. Look at that, my pretty, well, it's more pink, but you know. Then we got red tinted hair. Can you tell that I love red? Coleman Farm, I like this one. Oh, I thought she did the husk thing. Aww. She tricked me. I bet you that killer had whispers because the way she was acting, she's like, I know someone's here. Anyone gonna come for me? I'm gonna get into the second seat. Oh, you're camping me! Oh my goodness. Can you hurry up, please? This killer's camping me. Can you hurry up? Whatever you get me. I'm about to enter second state. Thank you. Jeez. Feel myself right here. Oh, come on, where's the skill check? Ah! I'm glad I was closer. Coming right for us. And she knows exactly where we're at now. Oh, great. Thank you. Quit camping me. Go the hell away. Oh my goodness, you can't crawl everywhere. Get over here and get me off. Can you quit camping me? Thank you. Should not have moved. Should not have freaking moved. Well, so guys, but campers are... They need to fix camping in this game. They really do. You start getting negative points. If you start taking away their points, then there's not going to be any point to camping. Again, guys, but you know, campers suck. They really do. Ruin this game for everyone else. I'm starting to get a little burnt out in this game myself, but we'll see how much longer I play it for, guys. I may take a break from it for a while and just come back to it, but I need to find something else to replace this with in the meantime, so. Alrighty, but thank you all for joining me, and yeah, this is Mad Dog signing off, and we'll see you next time, Slacker Underground. I don't know.